All right, y'all, Built by Rob, we out. Falcon BMX Park. This is going until we break one, I guess. The best way for me to stand is up here. Yeah, I stand up here. Oops, you broken already? Oh, no. Oh, we are just terrible today. You want me broke before we get started? Like this jump right here. Staring up on this thing, it's crazy. Yesterday I came out here and shattered the whole front bulkhead. That's because I had the car not ready to go in the first place. So she wasn't ready to go. Oh, couldn't see. Oh, motor white came out. Oh, she holding up pretty good. Hard hits early, but oh, she's all right. This is gonna be problematic throughout the day, I can already tell. Every bad landing, I might tighten that up later. Busy out here. Get in and get out. Let's see. Oh, did I hit over there?
Ugly.
Turn around. Here we go. hit that one hard. Hopefully I don't break this one. I gotta bring out the X-Max. I really don't want to break that one. So I really rather break this one first. Even though I just rebuilt it. And I got a Creighton body on the Outcast, so I know it looks like a Creighton, but it's Outcast. Hit it wrong. Gonna see. Oh. Oh. Damn. Definitely gonna stay away from them poles. Ooh, dang. That was a big hit. Oh, that motor wire. I knew it. Every big hit should be on there. Wish I had some tools. You know what? Turn this off, see if a key will work. Holding up really well. Outcast. It's not EXB. Well, parts of it is EXB. It's part BLX, part EXB, so it's a ELXB.